is Diamond Emerald Skinner. I'm a teacher, a chapter leader, motivational speaker. How many trains did I traverse across New York City, dropping my resume at random schools, hoping it would be reached by someone? How many cold emails did I send to random principals, hoping it would get to someone? How many times did I shrink within myself during that new teacher prep program when I heard a colleague announce their new hire status as I waited for my turn? District 3 gave me my turn, and it gave you your turn. This was your moment. This was your time. You were the answer to the world's problem right now, and you made it. Now, as a teacher who teaches teachers, I know full well there was nothing in your curriculum that prepared you for this. New York City prepared you for this. Your colleagues prepared you for this. Every teacher, every secretary, every administrator, every paraprofessional, every OPPT specialist, every hearing specialist, every counselor, every social worker, all of us made us ready for this. Our children made us ready for this because you, yes, you are dedicated to them. And so now, as we commend each and every retiree for their unparalleled service to our field and our students of America, I want to commend each and every one of you today because you did not quit. But you remembered. You remembered how many trains you took, how many emails you sent, how many classes you've taken, how much money you've spent, how many miles you've traveled, and something you'll never know is how many lives you've changed by not letting go. So thank you. On behalf of the U of T and the District 3 family, thank you for not giving up. Cause a teacher don't quit on their kids. Enjoy the rest of the ceremony. Fear not and shine bright.